So we came here at the stadium. So right now we are heading towards the MCA Stadium. We'll let you know what's going on once we reach over there. So we just came at the stadium. But the sad part is the watchman's not letting us go in. For obvious reasons, because there's a shoot going on for some advert or something, so they don't allow unknown people or the people who don't walk over there to go inside. So let's see. And the worst part is, while coming over here, I dropped my tripod from the bike and it just broke. Yeah.
A few moments later.
Yes.
So these guys finally let us come inside. Thank you, Akshay, for calling me and telling these guys to let us come in. Thanks a lot. Finally, we are here now.
Yes.
So we are here at the MCA Stadium. Yeah, bring the camera back. So we are here to meet Akshay Yadav. If you don't know who he is one of the best freestylers in India. He's a baller, I can just say that. He's a top class guy. He has done many commercials. He has worked with many superstars, Salman Khan, John Abraham. You name them, he has worked with them. So yeah, let's go and just meet him. This view is amazing. So Fawaz right now is just snapping everything he's seeing over here. His Snapchat and Insta story is going to be lit. Yeah?
Yeah.
You can follow him on Instagram at vipulsharma07. So it's like 5 minutes we are here, but we can't find where Akshay is. He might be busy somewhere. We'll just go inside and see if he's there or not. Let's go.
Let's go.
That's Akshay. We finally found him. Oh my god. How are you, man? Nice meeting you.
Thanks for coming.
Of 3 grand, okay, and then you want to beef this. You have a budget of 3 grand. Like, fuck you. Polo, but I said fuck you. They don't have budget. Do it, yeah, bro. Fuck. Someone say anything, I'll fucking slap.
Acha, Akshay, I was asking you that. What does it take to be at this level right now?
Lot of hard work, lot of patience, lot of sacrifice. That's a very justified, like, very serious answer. Just do your thing, man.
Nah. So Akshay over there is just making some new friends. So I'll ask you a question.
Tell me.
Come. In your phone contacts,
okay.
Who's the most famous guy in your phone contacts right now? Right now, if I ask you, right now.
The number I have.
Yeah.
There'll be one movie actor, which I cannot name. There's one comedian named Abish Mathew.
Yeah, yeah.
And there are actually 2-3 comedians. And I'm not sure if I should say this or not. But yeah, there are like few celebrities on contact. I have on WhatsApp.
Okay.
There's Mr. World, Rohit Khandelwal.
Yeah. You've met him?
I met him, yeah.
Guys, this guy lives next to Rohit Khandelwal.
Next to Rohit Khandelwal's house.
I met him. Yeah, he's been to his house also.
Yeah, I got a video also. I'm not sure.
You can follow him on Instagram at?
At Akshay_freestyle. And yeah, just follow and don't follow me because I have less followers.
Go and follow.
What's up? So back in 2010 when I saw Sean Garnier's video, I was like, this is not very like impossible kind of thing. It's difficult, but I can do it. So one fine day I go to this place called Carter Road in Bombay where it was happening like Red Bull Street Style National Finals. Where I saw all these freestylers, I freaked out. I'm not even lying. I freaked out. Like literally getting all like shit. I want to touch that football. I want to see how freestylers perform and battle and everything. So this one host is like, can anyone from the crowd do something? And my friend is like, okay, this guy can do something. And by that time, believe me, all I knew was doing this. Literally, I used to do struggle like this. I did that on stage. Everyone started clapping. I started loving the attention. I was like, fuck, I did this and they started doing it. So I wanted that football, like the Monta ball. And you cannot buy that ball, you have to earn it. That's what the deal was. The Red Bull guys told me. You cannot buy it, you have to earn it. So I started freestyling so much. Just for this ball, okay? I just want that ball. So after 2 years, 2012, I was like 16 years old. I freestyled so hard that I literally rang on the same competition where I was standing in the crowd. I ranked third in India.
Shit,
so
man.
That's like the big achievement. And also I got the ball and the trophy. So that's like, I like fuck. Then the whole journey started. Started freestyling full time.
Started from the bottom. Now.
Started literally from the bottom. Like Patal, you know, underground I started.
So right now Akshay is shooting for his shoot, so we are not disturbing him. We'll get back to him once he's done. Till then, watch the montage of the stadium. Akshay here is telling us
how I make my Instagram
pic. So lit. How does he make his Instagram so lit?
Okay, here's the thing. So when I ask you to click this button, you click it and just be stable, don't move it.
I'm scared to do this, but I'm gonna do it only for Instagram. Okay. So this picture is nice. No, actually.
Yeah. Hello.
This one.
Awesome.
We'll get a better one than this.
The struggle is real, my friend. But it's totally worth it.
Got it.
Check, man.
Do you want to click any of these? I can click first.
So Akshay have paid us to do this. And we what's my currency? Paying currency is I pay them a picture, a good picture that I'm gonna click and edit.
Worth it.
Chalo.
What do you guys?
A few moments later.
Yes guys, so the time right now is 5:30 and the shoot is still not over. It's like what, 5-6 hours these guys are shooting and even Akshay. Struggle is real, man.
My phone.
Yeah. How long it's been you're shooting?
I don't know, man. I started shooting at how many hours? I'm very bad with maths. Shooting for like 8 hours, 6-8 hours. And I'll be shooting for more 6-8 hours. So that's basically again 16-17 hours of shoot.
Worth
it? Totally worth it, bro. You might guys get tired seeing it. Like, what the fuck is happening? Why are they running so much? Why are they taking so many shots? Because the director is never happy with one take. He would always take 6 takes for safety.
So guys, we are leaving right now. The shoot is still not over. Akshay is like very busy in his shoot. And the guys are not allowing him to come outside for obvious reasons. So
we are leaving.
Yeah, so we told him that we are leaving. And I couldn't vlog that part. He was in a hurry and he had to go quickly to the shoot. People were calling him, so he had to go. So Akshay, if you're watching this, I hope you're watching this. Thank you for giving us your precious time and letting us vlog with you, letting us meet you, letting us hang out with you. It was great meeting you, and has to say, he's a very polite guy and a very nice guy. Learned a lot from him about the internet and all, how to interact with people. Yeah, it's been great.
Very humble.
Idhar se